time since I saw you.
Ready, big guy? We're gonna open this bad boy up. Let's do it. Boom, there it is. There it is. All right, this is where it's gonna live for at least a little bit. It took two of us, my wife helped me, and two person lift, you gotta keep it safe. I think the package said it was like 80 pounds or something. I don't know if that's right or not, but it's a little on the heavier side. So this is where it's gonna live for a little bit, and then I think we're gonna make a little desk for it once we get some more time. But for now, it'll work. And then you see we got stuff in the way, but there's a window over there. Just run the pipe right out, and we're in business. All right, so the next thing we gotta do is go to this website and we should be able to get started. All right, so we got the GlowForge set up, or it's connected. So now I just gotta connect to my Wi-Fi, and I think be able to print our first item. All right, so we're getting ready to do our first print. You can see the QR code there. It'll recognize what material it is right away. And then this is the view of my laptop, and it shows the material in there with the founder's ruler right here. And you can just kind of drag and drop it wherever you want. All right, so I zoomed in here on the laptop. As you can see, it looks like the red lines are going to be to cut all the way through the material, and the purplish pink lines are going to just do a simple engrave. Alright, here we go.
Since I saw you.
So the founder's ruler gives you these nice little toothpicks. Kind of cool. And then here's the back side of the ruler. You can see there's some scorch marks and stuff. Kind of cool, but kind of, oh, look at there. There's some tape that's been removed and it's perfect. I don't know if the camera's gonna pick up on the detail. But that's some top-notch stuff right there. So I'm gonna remove this backing and show you guys the finished product on the back also. All right, here it is without the tape on it. As you can see, a lot of those scorch marks have disappeared. Pretty cool, man. I'm stoked. I'm so glad this machine's finally here. And man, it's been a long wait, but I tell you what, this right here just about makes it worth it. And I'm excited to see what else I can create with this thing.